said, don't leave this up to me to say.